Okay, please welcome back Richard Lara. Please welcome Kane Starkey. Please welcome Grant Walmsley and Craig Rosevear. And in a minute, you can welcome Justin Ngariki. This is Jets Play Jets. Green here, would like to say something before they start. I just wanted to say thank you all again, and thanks to these boys. Newey fucking rocks.
Yeah, motherfuckers are. Thank you. Thanks, Dave. Just a bit of seriousness here for a minute, okay? Just, and then we'll rock your fucking asses off. A lot of love in the room. A lot of love in the room. It's been a very sad time. Many blessings and much love to Paulie. I've met Paul when I was about 14 or something. I just fucking lived a fucking 10 lives. We really do. From chairing hotel rooms in New York to living in King's Cross and Paul inviting the whole nightclub back when the nightclub closed every night we played there. Many great stories. It's the first time Rosie, Richie and I have played for 30 years. 30 years, so it's been great. Just want to put a shout out to Izzy, Ismail Osmanovic as well, he hasn't been too well. So send your love, all right? Thank you. The OGs, bro. The OGs are here. The OG guitar's here. If you heard the two albums, first two albums, that's the fucking OGs. That's what you're going to hear. Same guitars. Huh? Your kids, if you save hard enough, you won't be able to buy a house, you might be able to buy one of these one day. My good brother, Justin Ngariki. My good brother, Kane. Kane Starkey, son of Ringo Starr. Is that right? They're fucking 60s tour in Australia, the Beatles. Our brother Dave Forbes, he's put this together. Fucking unbelievable. We want you to have a great time tonight, all right? And thanks so much for your support. We really, really appreciate it, okay? Much love to you all.
Thanks, Walmart. You know, Paulie was my brother in rhythm in the Jets for many, many years, 10 years in fact. And, you know, there wasn't a minute that I wasn't on stage that we weren't locked eye to eye. He lived on my lounge for 2 years when I lived in King's Cross. I would have said he slept on my lounge, but Paul never slept, as you know, so. Yeah, but he's in all our hearts, and that's why we're all here tonight, and yeah. And I must say, we're rehearsing our set just last week and in the room and with Ngariki and Kane and obviously Richie, and there was just moments there that I knew Paul was in the room and I just had to keep turning around because I'm like, is he singing right now? And it was Kane, but it was just, you know, his energy is here tonight, I know that, and you guys have all brought it to honour Paul as well, so we're really looking forward to playing for you guys and honouring Paul because he's left a big hole in our hearts, but he'll be in our hearts forever too. So thanks for coming along.
Yeah, let's have a go, hey? You wanna have a go? Justin Ngariki, Kane Starkey, my mate on bass guitar, big hand for Kane. Grant Walmsley, as you know, on guitar, big hand for Grant Walmsley. That's Grant fucking Walmsley over there. Richard Lara on guitar. Where's he been? Collecting Mustangs. Craig Rosevear on drums, he's back. As you can naturally expect, this is a big honour for me, Kane, to be able to sing these songs with these three fucking pirates. And yeah, this one's called Starting Out. Hope you like it.
Oh, Romania.
Thank you very much, Rich. That's all those fucking twigging little things in my memory. You're beautiful, mate. Yeah. I used to listen to you when I was a little kid, Richard. He loves that joke, Norman. All right, what do we got next? I'm gonna need some help on this one. This one's called Helping Hand. Thank you very much. I expect some sing-along shit right now. In fact, I expect to not have to sing a single fucking word if you don't mind. We'll be right back. here's some Paul Woseen fucking rock solid gold, this one. Thank you, Paul.
Ah!
thanks very much for having us. Mick Williams, Dave Forbes, appreciate the opportunity. Thanks everyone. I have no wise words or fucking beautiful fucking words to pump together for you, but I'd just like to say it's been really nice to see you all. Catch you out there. Bye bye.
Justin fucking nerve, you guys. Thank you so much. Take care, mate.
Here's the notes. I'm still catching up on a couple of little bits and pieces here. But one more, before we leave, I'd just like to again thank Grant for having us, Grant Walmsley. Kane Starkey has been my partner in screaming at fucking people for years and years and years since we were teenagers. Richard Lara, he of the hat. It's fucking great to see you, Rich. Craig Rosevear on drums, everyone. Hope you've really enjoyed yourself. Here's one of Paul's greatest songs. Here we go. Good night, everybody.